I want to go where culture is, like
how
New
in the
York,
world did I raise such
or
a
at least
snob.
Connecticut or New Hampshire,
well,
where writers live in the
get
woods.
Get into those schools anyway.
Mom!
You can't even pass your driver's test.
Because you wouldn't let me practice
the way
enough.
That you work, or the way that you don't work, you're not even worth state tuition, Christine.
My name is Ladybird.
Well, actually, it's not, and it's ridiculous.
Call me Ladybird like you said you would.
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College, and then to jail, and then back to City College, and then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
Why are you throwing him under the bus?
Because I'm the one who's still here! And you want to know what's really not fair? You always chose him over me. And now he's been gone for almost a year and you're still choosing him.
If my husband had any idea what I was going to have to deal with.
I love how you refer to him as your husband.
He is my husband.
You can run off and get a new husband. What he is my dad. Can't you just say that occasionally?
He doesn't even know who you are.
I'm his mother.
You are my mother too.
Said I was sorry.
Don't talk back to me.
Saying I'm sorry is not talking back.
Oh, that's supposed to be smart.
Stop it.
Nice talking to you, Dad.
Baby, I'm not going anywhere, okay? You know, fuck this work shit, okay? I'm calling him back right now and telling him I'm not going to fucking Houston.
Dad,
either.
Just go, okay?
This is why I left in the first place.
What'd you say?
You heard me.
Yeah, you left. Your brother and me, we needed you. You walked away, Sam. You walked away!
Stop it, folks!
You're the one who said don't come back, Dad. You're the one who closed that door, not me! You were just pissed off! You couldn't control me anymore!
Stop it, stop it! Stop it! That's enough!
What'd you do? Huh? She's lying there, dying, and where the hell are you?
Don't start with me.
Now what? You decided to, I don't know, make your eldest son homeless? Wow! Great family, Mom!
Why are you like this? Why?
Who the fuck are you to judge?
No me insultes!
Seriously, Mom, Dad has slept on the couch since I was 10 years old.
Eres tan cruel, Mari.
She tried.
She wasn't here.
Tried.
She was never fucking here. She left. I was nine, and taking care of you. Taking care of all of us.
That's great. I'm really, really happy for you. I'm tired. I don't want to hurt anymore, and for some reason when I'm with you, it just hurts the both of us.
I promise I'll reach out to you with my new number. Don't cry, baby. I'm okay, I'm fine.
Is this Dad?
I don't recognize you anymore.